Troops on the ground. The rebel base has been largely evacuated, but is still extremely dangerous. A special forces crew remains on site, purging compromising intelligence. Lord Vader wants that data, so we're going to need it. Begin securing the base at the turbo laser emplacements. We'll send charges and destroy the enemy's main defenses. Then we push forward.
Binding sensors.
Destroyed. Do not leave the area. These turbo laser charges approaching detonation.
Reporting from the courtyard, turbo laser rigged up.
Maneuver Delta 9.
Reinforcements to the courtyard. We're approaching detonation. The turbo lasers are destroyed. Target the rebel forces and prepare to advance. The outer defenses are down, but we still have far to go. Secure the rebel staging points at their camp and the laser control center. After that, we push for the base proper.
The fearful glow with heat.
Jamming rebel sensors.
Perimeter. No one gets through. The rebels are desperate to retake the camp. Stop them.
Ah!
Our command.
Grenade deployed!
Take him!
station. Starting override.
Gate controls overridden. We can open the main structure, hunt down the rebels, then converge at the entrance.
To victory! Failure is death!
The rebel holdouts are desperately trying to purge their databanks. Get to the main briefing room and the command center. This is what we've come for. Download the data and shoot anyone in your way.
Stick together, squad.
For the Emperor.
I'm accessing the command center data banks.
Maneuver, Delta 9.
Victory today. Revenge for the Death Star tomorrow.